News Radio 1200 WOAI.
According to the 2013 census, San Antonio is the seventh largest city in the country with a population of 1.4 million people. It even beats out Dallas. But anyone who's lived in the Alamo City doesn't describe it as a city with all the hustle and bustle of other big cities. Quite the contrary, actually.
San Antonio is going through a metamorphosis. San Antonio is changing. San Antonio is not what it used to be 10 years ago, 5 years ago. I have watched the downtown area really come to life. I have seen that it has become a little bit more hip. It has become more urban. There's more art type that have moved in, and lots more restaurants and just younger crowds moving into the downtown area.
And before former mayor of the city, Julian Castro, left for Washington, D.C., he made a huge campaign to get college grads to not only stay here in San Antonio, but move and live here. From 2007 to 2012, San Antonio had more than a 20% increase of people moving to the city with a bachelor's degree, making it the fastest growing metro area in the country.
Our chairman, Graham Weston, has done a great deal with the downtown area as well to kind of revitalize it, because they understand that unless it makes the city gets more attractive to folks of a younger demographic, then how does the city stay competitive?
But the problem isn't getting people to the city, it's keeping them here, especially if they're single, minus a family.
Quality of life and enjoying yourself at 20 or at 30 is much different than quality of life and enjoying yourself when you're 60 and 70. We need to have ranges of options for everyone, because we have a population that will continue to be diverse. We still want to be Military City USA. We still want to be a place where people find comfort and ability to raise their families. But we also want to be a place where a university can thrive.
In other words, we've got the young professionals here, but now what? How do we keep them from leaving to cities like Austin, Dallas, or even Houston?
We have to change perception. San Antonio is the place to be. We have our best days and years in front of us. And kudos to the young people who have become early adopters of that, but they won't be disappointed.